I believe in a multiculturalism of nations. Every culture and ethnicity ought to have a nation. It seems like a good idea to me. And in fact, if you don't have that, you tend to get civil war. You tend to get political paralysis. That is at best Quebec and Canada, and at worst Lebanon. So I think countries invest heavily, or they should, in developing a commonality. Whatever race or ethnicity or religion the population is, you then focus on things that bring them together and make them care about each other. And defend each other and sacrifice for each other in military defense terms and also in sort of social economic terms. I oppose xenophobia, I oppose racism, I support national sovereignty and national identity. I don't think that's a racial issue at all. I think that's an American issue. I think that it just common sense says if you don't know who's in your country and you're not keeping track of who's in your country, you're not safe. America should focus on the well-being of American citizens first. And I think we should have a hard-nosed discussion among American citizens, legal voters, as to what is best for the country in the future in terms of that. And if there's certain expertises we need and so on and so on, then we should consider that. But I think that the American immigration policy should not be a function of our generosity and well-being and well intentions to other countries. That's just not if we want to help other countries, we should help them. If Mexico is in turmoil militarily and in terms of a drug narco civil war of some kind, we should help Mexico. But I don't think that our policy for helping Mexico should be to say, look, we will import your problem as is here into the United States.